A simple act that likely saved many young lives in Waseca from this teen's alleged deadly plan. Tonight, we speak with the woman who knew something was wrong and called 911.
And tonight, parents and families are gathering at Waseca Junior and Senior High School to share their concerns about what could have been a deadly attack earlier this week.
The suspect, 17-year-old John Ledoux, is in custody. Police say he planned to kill his family and as many students as he could, but it never happened. He was arrested Tuesday night. And we've just learned Waseca County prosecutors have filed a motion to charge Ledoux as an adult. He's been charged at juvenile
this week. But the hope now is that parents and families can feel safe once again. In March, explosives were found on this playground at Hartley Elementary School. But on this day, new security is going in.
In all of these situations, being proactive is much better than being reactive.
They already installed this visitor management system. Anyone new to the building swipes a driver's license. They're also adding a panic button connected to police.
Once the entire system is installed, you'll still be able to open this door. But there will be a security camera right here that goes straight to the office. And this door, no one will be able to open without permission.
We have to remind ourselves that we've been doing a lot of really good things. And just because something like this has happened doesn't mean it's an indictment against all of our practices. And
Superintendent Tom Lee says so far it's working. The suspect, John Ledoux, has a sister who's a senior at Waseca. She decided to come to class Thursday when she could have stayed home.
She just said, I know the kids and the staff will handle it well here, so I want to be here. So I thought that spoke volumes about the culture.
This Waseca graduate made the 911 call Tuesday night, and prosecutors say that ended the deadly plot. Still, she says, this community will need time to recover from what could have been tragic.
It's a small town, you know, something that horrific is going to linger for a long time.
And a few more security measures we want to mention that are coming in this summer. First of all, the Department of Homeland Security will be here at the end of June on some school safety training. Also, the district is teaming up with Waseca Police to work on school shooter training. Again, all of these things were already in the works before this plan, before they learned about the plan earlier this week. The district is also getting a cell phone app that will help them respond to any kind of incident a lot faster. Reporting live from Waseca, Naomi Peskovitz, 5 Eyewitness News.
Looking at our weather now, it was a fantastic sight earlier today. The sun made an appearance, of course, after many, many days of rain. It was a welcome sight. Jonathan Johans is here now with a look at a drier forecast.